the thing they are doing. We're stopping now, and we're telling to our government, stop now, deal now. There is no another chance. There is no another minute. There is no another second. These people are probably going to die soon, or something going to happen to them. We're stop and say, deal now.
I'm a member of a kibbutz in the south. Since October 7, we are out of our houses. Me, myself, my parents, my daughter, her kid, and we don't see any reflection for the situation in this budget.